Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro's YouTube channel. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today is a really interesting video where I'll show you how to fix a bug in impulse name. Actually, it's not a bug, it's a feature. So the other day a customer came through Fiverr and he wanted to fix the issue where he was unable to see the featured images on product category page. So that's the product category page where all of the categories or collections are showing up at once, like on one single page, all of the collections are showing up. So the collection featured image is not showing up and all it's picking is the first product featured image within the collection. So it's not actually picking the collection featured image, but pulling up product featured image. So I had to just check mark on one of the settings which was available. And after fixing that issue, it all got fixed like this. And for just making a setting change, I was able to earn $16, which took me about like 15 minutes for fixing this issue. So as you can see, I recently completed the order and I got 5-star rating from the client, and he actually just wanted to. So let me share a chat where he is requesting me to display the featured images. So I'm gonna go to my messages, and this is the client. So as you can see, that's his first message. As you can see that he is saying that he is unable to display the product featured images on the product category page, which is actually the collection images. So when you go to the back end of your Shopify, let's go to the back end. And when you click on products and then collections, that's where it's showing up the featured images of each collection, and it was not displaying up properly on impulse theme, which is a paid theme. And it was showing a blank featured image, and the one which have a featured image, it's picking up through the first product of that collection and pulling up the featured image of that first product within that collection. So all I had to do is just did a setting change which fixed the issue, and I was able to earn like $16 within like 5-10 minutes. So if you're having same issue, feel free to watch this video so you'll be able to fix it. So all I had to do is click on online store and then click on customize. And from customize, go to theme settings. And from theme settings, click on collection tiles. Once you click on that, you can see that this theme has a built-in setting which basically asks you that whether you want to display collection image or whether you want to display first product image. So if we click on first product image and hit save, it will remove all the featured images from this page and display the first product image. There you go. So most of the collection do not have the featured image on their first product, so it's displaying a blank image and just displaying on the ones where they have the featured image on their first product. Now all we had to do is replace it with collection image, and once you hit save and hit refresh, you can see that all of the collection images are showing up properly. And that's it. So my goal is to create more videos for you guys related to Shopify, where you can become a freelancer, earn money through Fiverr and Upwork. So if you want to earn more, keep watching the videos and do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Have a great day.